Philadelphia, citizens of Planet Temple Sings. Is Tyrone, Pennsylvania in the house? Let me hear you, so. Is Baltimore, Maryland in the house? Is Martinsburg, West Virginia in the house? How about New York, New York? How about Townsend, Massachusetts? And how about Kingston, New York? We are so pleased. This is where the balcony says, what in the heck is going on here? It was our great pleasure, my faculty colleagues and I here at Temple University, to welcome these gifted young people from five different states in our first inaugural Temple Sings Festival with our new and fantastic partner, World Strides Educational Travel. They traveled from five different states to be here today. We had the pleasure of clinicking them, and they are magnificent singers, and we wanted to give them a chance to show off a little what they can do now. So we're gonna sing the song. You ready? Here it goes. Oh, I should teach it to you first. Think of me, forget me not.
Think of me, forget me not.
Remember me wherever you go.
Remember me wherever you go.
Wherever you go.
Wherever you go.
Think of me, forget me not.
Think of me, forget me not.
Remember me wherever you go.
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 My turn. Think of me, forget me not. Remember me wherever you go. Your turn.
Think of me, forget me not. Remember me.
Alto, stand up. This is your turn. Think of me. Come on, Alto. Forget me not. Remember me wherever you go. Go ahead and say.
Think of me. Forget me not. Remember me wherever you go.
Snap for your Alto. Be seated, Alto. Sopranos, please rise. Think of me. Forget me not.
Think of me. Forget me not.
That's false, what I just did. Think of me, forget me not.
Think of me, forget me not.
Remember me wherever you go.
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 Remember me wherever you go. Your turn.
Remember me wherever you go.
Whole thing soprano.
Think of me. Forget
me not. Remember me wherever you go.
My turn. Forget me not. Remember me wherever you go. You're parked on that high note for a long time. Do think of me.
Think of me. Forget me not.
Uh-huh. Remember, you don't go up at that one. Do same thing here. Follow the hand, people. Whoops, some of you still want to go up. Two, here it is again.
Think of me.
That helps.
Remember.
Alto, stand up. Join us. Soprano alto.
Think of me. Forget me not. Remember me wherever you go.
Just soprano, think of me.
Forget me not.
Huh? Two people still want to go high for something. Forget me not. Two, and here it goes again.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you
so,
go.
So, get me not, remember, are all the same notes. Soprano alto, here we go.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you go.
Snap for these citizens of Planet Temple saying, be seated, tenors, get on your feet, please. Think of me, forget me not. Remember me wherever you go.
Remember me wherever you go.
Think of me, forget me not. Remember me wherever you go. Your turn.
Think of me.
You can join us, by the way. Okay.
Forget me not. Remember me wherever you go.
Alto's
on
your feet. Alto, ten.
Think of me, forget me not. Remember me wherever you go.
Soprano's on your feet.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you go.
Keep going.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever
you go. Bass is on your feet, listen up. Think of me, forget me not, your turn.
Think of me, forget me not,
remember me wherever you go.
Remember me wherever you go.
Watch the hand. Remember me wherever you go. Your turn.
Remember me wherever you go.
Whole thing bass. Think of me. Big jump. Forget me not.
Remember me wherever you go.
Bass by yourself. Think of
me. Forget me not. Remember me wherever
tenor on your feet. Tenor bass. Think of me.
Forget me not. Remember me.
Again,
think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever
you go. Alto on your feet, please.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you go.
Soprano's on your feet.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you go.
Think of me.
Think of me.
Little choreography bass. Very important. Very important bass. I need the hands, guys. I need the hands. Kingston, I need the hands in your school. That's it. Give him a hand. Have a seat. Oh, my goodness. And that's only part one. One of the goals of the World Strides Festival is to give our young people, our visiting high school students, a sense of what campus life is like on a college or university campus. And we wanted to give them a little sampling of some of the different kinds of singing we do here at Temple University. So I'd like you to welcome two of our singers who will sing two opera selections from American operas. Please welcome Marcus Huber and Katie Hahn to the stage.
Still tonight. Goodbye to iron dresses, to George's sweet car.
Edie and Marcus. Will you both let us know what year you are and what you're majoring in, Katie?
I am a junior and I'm a vocal performance major.
I am also a junior voice performance major.
Katie, let me see, how many in the audience think they might like to go into a music program in vocal performance? Just see some hands. I see some hands. That's fantastic. Very nice. Katie, can you give us some sense of some of the classes that you take as part of the vocal performance degree?
Yeah. So we take 2 diction classes, as well as piano classes and music theory classes. And we have to take 3 languages, which are Italian, German, and French.
Great. And Marcus, can you fill us in a little bit on some of the performance opportunities you get? Obviously, we have the choir that you already sang in. And tell us about the class that this project came out of.
Yeah, of course. So here at Temple, for voice performance students, we are required to do choir as part of our curriculum. So there's a bunch of choirs here at Temple to be a part of. We also, as performance students, take an opera workshop class, which is where Kate and I staged these 2 arias we just performed. And so that's a class where we discuss acting and movement and different kinds of warm-ups and exercises to help us get into character and to do different things on stage. So we also have 2 fully staged opera productions each year, one in the spring, one in the fall. There's a bunch of on-campus a cappella groups which are not curricular. They're meeting in the evenings and that kind of thing. What else?
That's great.
I think I'm missing something, but there's lots of stuff to do.
Do any of you have any questions for Marcus or Katie about their degree programs? If anything occurs to you that you think of afterwards, you'll know where to find them after the last choir piece. Let's give them a hand once again, Marcus and Katie. Thank you. Our opera programs are housed in the Boyer College of Music and Dance, but we also have the Department of Theater, Film, and Media Arts. And within that program is a music theater degree program, the Bachelor of Fine Arts in Musical Theater. And we have one number to share for you now. Will you please welcome to the stage Alexa Joseph and Maddie Shea.
Fish plucked from the ocean, tossed into
fantastic. Let's get you guys some mics over here. Who knows the show that's from without looking at your program? Sideshow. Why were they standing so close together? They're conjoined twins. Oh, my goodness. Goodness. So, Alexa, first of all, let me ask, how many of you know the term triple threat relative to musical theater? A person who is a triple threat is good at singing, dancing, and acting, all three things. So, Alexa, can we start with you? Can you tell us how many semesters, roughly, or how many classes you take in each of those?
Total, in all of those, we take singing every semester that we're here. You have private voice lessons. You also do scene study, so you'll study like MT Canon, classical rep, and then we take dance every semester as well.
Okay, fantastic. And acting classes, is that all just
yeah,
go with it?
You take probably about one or two every year, so that could be like one regular acting class a semester, and then you also study performing songs by yourself, audition techniques, so it's all like encompassed in acting.
Thank you. Maddie, can you tell us about the audition process here?
So you start out with a pre-screen, like video audition, and after that's accepted, you audition, and there's a singing component, a dancing component, an acting component. So you'd sing like two cuts contrasting, like one classical legit musical theater, one contemporary, and then you do a monologue, and then you do a dance call.
Fantastic. You guys are seniors this year, right?
Juniors.
Thank goodness. I thought I'm not ready to let go of you guys. So let's see, any questions about the musical theater program? That's a very competitive program here. Lots of people apply for it, and they're pretty competitive around the country. How many of you are involved in a musical right now? So great. Well, we wish you the best. And let's give another round of applause to Alexa and Maddie. Thank you. I am yours, and you are mine. I am yours, and you are mine. Remember me wherever you go. I am yours, and you are mine. Remember me wherever you go. I am yours. I sing what you see. I am yours.
I am yours.
And you are mine.
And you are mine.
Remember me wherever you go.
Remember me wherever.
Altos on your feet, please. The whole thing. I am yours, alto. I am yours.
And you are mine. Remember me wherever you go.
Once more, altos. Keep it crisp. Thank you. Have a seat. Tenors on your feet. I am yours, and you are mine.
I am yours, and you are mine.
Once again, false. I am yours, and you are mine.
I am yours, and you are mine.
Remember me wherever you go.
Remember me wherever you go.
I am yours. And you are mine. Remember me wherever you go.
I am yours, and you are mine. Remember me.
Altos on your feet.
You go.
I am yours, and
you are mine. Remember me wherever.
Great.
You go.
And can you touch a hot plate every time you sing a note? Two, ready, and go.
I am yours.
Yes.
And you are
woo.
Remember.
Bases on your feet, please. I am yours, and you are mine.
I am yours, and you are mine.
Let me hear the hot plate. I am yours, and you are mine.
I am yours, and you are mine.
Remember me wherever you go.
Remember me wherever you go.
Whole thing bass. I am yours, and you are mine. Remember me. Tenors on your feet.
I am yours, and you are mine. Remember
me. Altos on your feet.
I am yours.
I am yours, and you are mine. Remember me.
on like that.
I am yours, and you are mine. Remember me wherever.
Sopranos on your feet, please. Aunt. You remember me wherever you go. You remember me wherever. Soprano. You remember. Altos on your feet. And you. I am yours and you are mine. Remember. Tenors on your feet. I am. Bases on your feet. I am yours, and you are mine. Remember. Hit it, soprano.
You remember.
Just the bass, just the bass, just the bass, just the bass.
I am yours, and you are mine.
Bases, remember, you have the biggest jump of anybody. Wherever you go. I am yours. Here we go, bass. Build it up to the bass and go.
I am yours.
Uh-huh.
And you are mine.
Where's my hot plate? Tenors, bring the hot plate.
I am yours.
Hot.
And you are mine.
Altos, I am yours. Hot plate.
I am yours. And you are mine. Remember me.
Soprano, here we go. Give him a hand. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage one of our a cappella groups here on campus, Owl Cappella.
Fly to your hotel tonight, 'cause I can't. First co-ed a cappella group. We are so thankful to be here singing for you all tonight, kind of breaking up the choral of tonight. The first song that you heard was Lost in Japan, sung by our lovely Noah and Chelsea. And the next and final song that we're going to be singing tonight is a song about a relationship in which the other person doesn't respect you, they don't respect your time, you've given them everything, and now it's time to take it back, all right? So this is Jason's song by Ariana Grande.
Like my ponytail, baby, you don't wanna see that. wanna see the girl I wanna be. Then why should I listen? If you don't wanna do the things I need from you, goodbye.
Majors, could we go down the line, please? And will you tell us your name, your year, and your major?
Hi, I'm Joe. I'm a junior BS in music major.
Hi, my name is Lauren. I am a junior music therapy major.
Hi, I'm Taylor. I'm a freshman bio major.
Hi, I'm Angel. I'm a freshman health professions major.
I'm Deborah. I'm a freshman early childhood education major.
I'm Madeline. I'm a sophomore early childhood and special education major.
I'm Alexi, I'm a junior music education major.
I'm Julia. I'm Julia, I'm a junior public relations major.
I'm Greg, I'm a junior, and I'm a social work major with a focus in policy.
I'm Oliver, I'm a junior, and I'm a film major.
I'm Ian, I'm a freshman, and I'm a global studies and French major.
I'm Noah, I'm a freshman, and I'm currently undecided.
I'm Max, I'm a freshman, and I'm a psychology major.
All right. Having not so good biology flashbacks, musicians struggle with the sciences, or at least this one did. Rehearse how many hours per week, would you say? Madeline, maybe I could bring you out here. Would you tell us a little bit?
So we typically rehearse on Monday nights and Thursday nights, and that's been that way for a long time now. It's just those two nights that work best for our group. And Monday nights, we rehearse from 7:30 to 10 with a half hour sort of team meeting beforehand. And then Thursdays, it's 8 to 10 as well.
Fantastic. We have about 28,000 students on this campus at Temple University. This is not the only a cappella group. Could some of you talk about some of the other groups on campus?
Yeah, absolutely. Actually, Lexi, it would be a great person to talk about another group.
Hi, everyone. There are actually several a cappella groups on campus, starting with there's an all-female a cappella group called Synchronize, an all-male group called BSL. We have an LGBT group called Pitch Please, and there's so many more groups at Temple University. It's an amazing opportunity to meet amazing people and make amazing music.
Group called Jukebox with the J-E-W spelling for some of our Jewish singers, but open to all singers of all faiths. Yeah, got it. Good. Well done. A little spelling fun. Any questions for these citizens on stage? Yes?
Yes.
It's me.
Oh, bass.
Yeah, I'm the bass. Yes, correct.
All right. So, how did you end up beatboxing?
Question is, how did he end up beatboxing for this group?
Yeah, so I think beatboxing is one of those kind of things that not a lot of people do, not a lot of people teach it to you. It's kind of hard to pick up on. Me and some other people in the group, I guess like dabbled with it a little bit in high school, you know, kind of learned from the internet or from people that were better than them, you know, so on and so forth. When we get to college is where you start to meet a lot of people that both do acapella and do other kinds of music that just, you know, have these weird skill sets. And beatboxing was one of them for some of our alumni. And so our alumni, particularly one of the best beatboxers I've ever met in my entire life, Nicholas Goodyear, alumni of this group, is kind of him and his posse of vocal percussionists, I guess you could say, really helped kind of lay a foundation there for some of those fundamentals. And you just have to do it with practice. A lot of it's just like mouth muscles, you know, you just gotta like work them into shape, if that makes sense.
How many of you are signed up for the beatboxing class tomorrow morning? That's one of the electives tomorrow morning. And one of the alumni from this group is gonna teach you how to do it, and it's gonna be spectacular. Other questions? Yes? What is the audition process for joining this group?
So we do have an audition process, and typically we do host auditions every fall, and sometimes we do it in between semesters as well. We did that this year, actually. And we encourage anyone and everyone to audition. We don't look for a specific voice part, a specific gender, or anything. We encourage everyone to audition because we love to hear from a lot of different, unique, diverse voices. So the process basically just goes like you come and sign up, and it's pretty easy, I would say. You just come in and sing like a verse and a chorus of a song, and we might have you do some other vocal range type things, but it's a really relaxed environment, and we want to hear from as many people as possible, so it's a very open and welcoming atmosphere.
How many of you auditioned for other groups as well as this one when you were first starting? Yeah, I would imagine audition for many. One more, time for one more question. Let's see if there's anyone on this side. Hi. What's your favorite part about singing a cappella music?
I would say it's the challenge of like vocally making a song happen. Like, you know, you hear a song on the radio, it's really cool, it's great. But if you can do that with like a bunch of people and it sounds just that, like just as good or if not better, that feeling is like, I don't know, I can't find it anywhere else, so.
Yes, amen. That's why we do what we do, right? A cappella, ladies and gentlemen. Bases on your feet. Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you go. I am yours and you are mine. Remember me wherever you go.
I am yours and you are mine. Remember me wherever you go.
First part, tink, tink of me. Forget me not. Remember me wherever you go. Second part, I am yours and you are mine. Remember me wherever you go. Basses, stay up, tenors on your feet. Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you go.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you go.
Second part, I am yours and you are mine. Remember me wherever you go.
I am yours and you are mine.
Basses and tenors, think of me,
forget me not, remember me wherever.
Second part, here we are.
I am yours and you are mine, remember me wherever you go.
Altos on your feet, tenor bass, stay up.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you go.
Altos, go.
Think of me. Forget me not, remember me wherever you go.
Second part, I am yours and you are mine.
Remember me wherever.
Both parts together, alto.
Think of me. Forget me not, remember me wherever.
Tenors join, here we tink,
tink of me. Forget me not, I must not. Remember me wherever.
Second part, I am yours.
I am yours. And you are mine.
hot plate.
Remember me wherever.
Keep going, basses, join us. Tink of me.
Forget me not. Remember me wherever.
Second part, I am yours.
I am yours, and you are mine. Remember me wherever.
Sopranos on your feet, here we go.
Tink of me. Forget me not. Remember me wherever you go.
Your turn.
Tink of me. Forget me not. Remember me wherever.
Second part.
You remember me wherever.
First part, everybody tink.
Tink of me. Forget me not. Remember me wherever.
Second part.
I am yours, and you are mine. Remember me wherever you go.
Give a hand. You're doing work. We'll do this as a big finale all together at the very end of the program, not listed, but after our final piece. I'd like to read you the poem for this next piece. The title is You Do Not Walk Alone, and it's a very beautiful Irish text that when we read it in rehearsal not long ago, found that this is a wonderful one to have handy for whenever you are feeling sad or down. May you see the light on the path ahead when the road you walk is dark. May you always hear, even in your sorrow, the gentle singing of the lark. When times are hard, may hardness never turn your heart to stone. May you always remember when the shadows fall, you do not walk alone. This is music of Dominick DiOrio.
You do not walk alone.
sing praises to our King. Sing praises.
God reigns over the nations. God sits on his holy throne. He is the King of all the earth. Sing praises with a song. Clap your hands, clap your hands, clap
Such a wonderful audience tonight. I need to give some glory once again to our orchestra over here. We call Kim Barroso at the keyboard. The Philippines' finest. Kim. Well, we're going to close with your voices joining ours, and we're so pleased once again. I want to thank our new and magnificent partners from World Strides Educational Travel. Chad and Elisa and Zan traveled all the way from Utah yesterday to get here to help us set this thing up. One public service announcement for our high school students who will be joining us in the morning. Please be sure to bring the temple folder that was in your bag that I think you got today. You'll need the handouts that are in that for the sessions tomorrow. If you didn't get a bag, I'm sure someone from World Strides will be able to help. So, on your feet, please, our high school friends. Alto start.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you are.
Altos, here we go.
Think of me, forget me not, remember me wherever you are.
Sopranos, tink, tink of me.
Forget me not, remember me wherever you are.
See how low that is, friend?
Tink of me. Forget me not, remember me wherever.
Tenors, tink of me, tink of
me. Forget me not, remember me. Think of me, forget me not, remember me.
Basses, let's bring it. Tink, tink of me,
forget me not.
Don't forget the choreography, bass. Choreography.
Think of me, tink of me, forget me not, remember me.
It's up. Part number two. Sopranos, you lead up.
I am yours and you are mine.